Here's Wren. And that one hit out to center field and right field, and that drops in, and that may score a run. It looks like it will. And St. Paul wastes no time drawing first blood here in the Division III section championship game.